What's the scariest moment you ever had on stage?
We were in Santiago, Chile, and we'd gone on late in Bogota, Colombia, and some people got hurt and stuff like that. So we get to Santiago, and the military comes, and he says, he's got a big machine gun. He says to our tour manager, if Axel leaves the stage early, we will shoot and kill him. Axel was in rare form. Perfect set, perfect time, good show. But it was a little nervy, nerve-wracking.